What's up, everybody? Steven Zekiel here, bringing some more Poppy Playtime Chapter 2 animation goodness. We have two videos to check out today. Let's get right into it. Links down below for both videos. First one is by GH. If you guys haven't seen this channel before, they did an amazing music slash animation of Poppy Playtime back about 5-6 months ago. I did a reaction to them, and they're amazing. So let's check out this one. This one's only about a minute long, and I hope there's more to come with more Chapter 2 developments. Let's get into it. Okay. Red dress princess, always gotta impress. Heels high, head tight, just okay. I come by. Don't stop, just flex, get a little upset. Okay, so this is running through the entire story. And it's so pretty cute, know that that's my favorite view. Damn, this is a really fast summary. You're such a devil in disguise. We've been through this 100 times. You said you okay. Want me, but you're lying. But you're just my type. You're such a liar, babe. You are the magic, I'm the fire, oh. Baby. You always tell me that I'm so insane. Why you keep acting like I'm dumb? Oh, oh! Whoa, okay. Well, that. Hold on. One, so this animation's kind of going in the idea that Poppy, of course, has changed within the beginning of the chapter to the end of the chapter, but so far it's showing that, or theorizing in this animation, that the claw creature that we see take away mommy long legs is actually working with Poppy, and also Poppy has literally been with mommy the entire, which actually would be the case if you think about it, because mommy just brought her along. So throughout the entirety, we never see her hold Poppy. We don't know where Poppy is, and Poppy could have been watching us with mommy long legs the entire time. Also, she's wearing a red dress here. I did notice that at first. Okay, so we have a different dress for her too. Red dress princess. Oh, red dress princess. Okay. Whoa, breaking news. Guys, watching this video right now. I know I just interrupted what we were watching together, but I have to let you guys in on this. Guys, we are closing into 200,000 subscribers. I know we get this goal, and there's plenty of you watching right now that aren't subscribed. How do I know this? Because of this right here, showing 77% of you guys watching are not subscribed. You guys hitting that subscribe button helps me get to this goal, helps my channel, and just in general, shows the support. And if you guys enjoyed what you see here today, check out more on the channel, and hopefully you do hit that subscribe button today, that either new or returning viewers that are part of this 77% that aren't subscribed, I hope you change that today. Also, guys, there are a few of you who haven't hit that like button, so as we get back to the video, please hit the like button, and I'll see you guys there. Let's get it. He's gotta impress, heels high, head tight, just in case I come by. Don't stop, just flex, get a little upset, attitude so pretty cute, know that that's my favorite view. You're such a devil in disguise. We've been through this 100 times. You said you want me, but you're lying. But you're just my type. God, that stare down. You're such a liar, babe. You are the magic, I'm the fire, baby. You always tell me that I'm so insane. Why you keep acting like I'm dumb? God, that creepy fucking no eyeball fucking look. Ugh. Why you keep acting like I'm dumb, dumb, dumb. Jesus, okay. Well, that's that one. Let's get into this next one, which is called The Story of Mommy Long Legs, Poppy Playtime, Chapter 2 Animation, Can't I Even Dream? So this is about a 5-minute video. Link is in the description for this one. This is actually done by a channel I've not seen before. This is my first time watching one of their videos. If you have more suggestions by this channel, please let me know down below. This was recommended to me, and it's gotten pretty high amount of views in such a short amount of time. Over 3.3 million views, almost 3.4 million. So I don't doubt, and maybe I'll check out more on the channel. If there's more that you guys want me to suggest me, then by all means, comment down below or grab the link and post in the My Reaction Ideas section. Let's get into this next one. Oh, God. Oh, wow. This is the... Oh, wow. Okay. That's kind of ironically funny because one of the other animations by the channel we just watched used this song. Okay, so basically since she was dying, she was probably thrown into the experiment that made mommy long legs. Yeah, honestly, you can already think about this. The guy who's the main creator and everything who lost his daughter, he's not much of a good guy. I'm not sure. I get it. She's going to die and there's no saving her. But if she accepts the experiment, he's probably going to say that he will protect and foster her child, which we know what happened to some of the children that got under his care in the foster care area of things, and God, it's so interesting hearing this song again, though. It's been a long time. She probably has... Oh... Yeah, that would be fucking horrible. Especially if she remembers her past life as she is now. Oh! Oh! Okay. Experiment 1006. Although she does go a lot stir crazy, and she even eats these kids later. But I could see that being a situation where Mommy Longlegs is wanting to save the children even after they've already been experimented on into toys. There's her son. Experiment 115? I mean, 011. 1005. Her memories are coming back. Now that she's dead, it's gone, yeah. That would be a real... Alright, there's a lot of different animations I might have to check out. In a way, wait, Mommy Longlegs and Why Huggy Wuggy versus Poppy? Ooh. Okay, we have a lot of other animations. Please let me know what other ones you guys want me to check out. If there's more on this channel and any other channel you guys want me to check out, please comment down below. Or link them in my reaction idea section on my Discord. Join. We are closing into 1,000 people who have joined the Discord. Be part of the first 1,000. And also, guys, thank you for watching. Hit that like button on your way out. Check out more videos, and hopefully you do subscribe today. Until next time, later.
This is the Prince of the Motherfucking Saiyans, and I am ordering you to subscribe to Steven Z. Killer!